Cerebrant, our scouts have just identified three separate fleets approaching this platform. With Duran having disappeared, and the bulk of my brood still on the surface of Char, you'll need to hold off the invaders by yourself.
You sound worried, Kerrigan. Have I caught you at a bad time?
Not at all, Arcturus. How'd you manage to scrape up your new fleet? Been raiding the salvage dumps again?
I called in a few favors, made a few concessions. You'd be surprised to see how many special interest groups in this sector want to see you dead.
I'm sorry to have to disappoint your new friends, Arcturus. But you really shouldn't have attempted this stunt. It'll take more than your three little fleets to bring me down.
Three fleets?
Don't play dumb, Arcturus. I've already spotted the other two fleets.
Kerrigan, this is Artanis. My brethren and I have come to avenge the deaths of Phoenix, the Matriarch, and all of the other Protoss who fell before the Swarm. It is long past time you paid for your crimes against our people.
When it rains, it pours.
The Protoss, too. Care to take a guess as to who the Third Fleet is?
No need to guess. It's T'Gall and the remainder of the UED fleet.
That is correct, Kerrigan. This is Admiral T'Gall. I am giving you one last chance to surrender your forces and submit to the sovereign authority of the United Earth Directorate.
Gee, that's a tough one, Admiral. You'll have to let me think for a minute. You know, Admiral, I think I'll just massacre your remaining troops now and watch you die in agony. How would that be?
You vastly underestimate me, my dear.
I don't think so, Admiral. You see, at this point, I'm pretty much the queen bitch of the universe. And not all of your little soldiers or spaceships will stand in my way again.
So be it.
Thank you. spawn more overlords. We require more minerals.
We'll be right back.
require more minerals. Our forces are under attack. The Hive Cluster is under attack. Yeah. forces are under attack.
Thank you.
Mission complete. All forces are under attack. Evolution complete. All forces are under attack.
Thank you.
under attack. Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack. Thank you. forces are under attack.
Congratulations, Kerrigan. You've beaten me again. Just remember that I'll be out there, waiting for you to slip up. Because sooner or later, you'll make a mistake. And when you do,
Savor this victory, Kerrigan. For the Protoss will never forget your treachery. We shall be watching you.
attack. Our forces are under attack.
It is my wish that you allow my men to live.
You're not in a position to offer me anything, Admiral. And I don't take prisoners. I'll tell you what. Turn your remaining ships around and start heading back towards the Earth. I'll even let you have a head start before I send the swarms after you. It'll be interesting sport to see how far you get before you die.